I've seen it. We've been here. We've done our time, and we're so. Thank you guys for hanging with us tonight. This is the first time we're stepping back into this in a long time, so it's going to be kind of a different show for us. We rewrote the entire thing. It's going to be super unique. We're going to test some stuff out on you, but really the goal, by the end of the night, the only thing I care about, 99.9% of you, I want you to know like 95 to 98% of the songs that we do tonight. So I'm just going to hit you with the best stuff we have. And I'm even going to do, and we've never done this before on a tour in America ever. I've been lucky enough to write songs for so many different artists, from Paul McCartney to Beyonce to Ed Sheeran, Thomas Rhett. And we rarely do hardly any of them. We might do one or two, but tonight we're gonna do a little thing in the middle. I'm gonna rip through like 8 or 9 number one records, and I hope that you will sing along with us. In the meantime, the most important thing for any artist is the first song that breaks them, the song that gets heard around the world and becomes their first hit. Everyone knows that first song. We're gonna do that one later. I actually think the most important song is the second, because that's the song that keeps you off of the VH1, Where Are They Now? You know, when like you're listening, you're like, oh my God, I'm getting knocked down, and I get to where are those guys? Like, what's going on? So, I think this next song is the most important song of our career, because it's the reason we're still a band. If you know it, feel free to sing along.
Yeah.